People are lining up to try to win Powerball's jumbo jackpot. The jackpot is up to $360 million after there were no winners Saturday. It's the third largest jackpot prize ever offered in the game. The next Powerball drawing is tomorrow night, and we'll bring you those numbers right here on Fox 2 News at 10. Well, they entertain millions of folks across the country and can make people millionaires. We're talking about lottery scratch-off tickets. Fox 2's Rocky Madden got a behind-the-scenes look at the place where scratchers are made. Those colorful tickets generate billions of dollars a year.
They
sure
do.
That's amazing, Rocky.
And Sandy, these are what they look like when they come off the big printing press. These, of course, are just samples. You know, since our country was founded, lotteries have long funded government projects, including the Washington Monument. Well, today, Missouri's lotto funds go to education. Scratch-offs bring in $288 million a year. About 20 miles north of Atlanta, inside the Scientific Games building, hundreds of millions of Missouri instant tickets are made and shipped to stores like this one in Maryland Heights. Scratcher sales generate more money for the state than Powerball and Mega Millions combined, according to the lottery's executive director, May Sheevy Reardon.
About 64% of Missourians buy the tickets.
It's a dream, and it's also fun just to, you know, maybe to get lucky.
Back in Georgia, this gigantic printing machine creates the scratch-offs. It's more than half a football field long. 20 different layers make up each of the Missouri tickets. This cross-section of a ticket shows how the different colors are added. Six of the layers, like the black one, are for security.
They're typically designed to make sure that you can't shine a flashlight from the back of the ticket and somehow see the data that might be on the front of the ticket.
But there's a lot more to it. Inside the company's security lab, employees spend their days trying to break a ticket, much like a dishonest person would try to scam a casino.
We have to make sure that we stay ahead of those people who would try to cheat.
They use common household items like an iron and chemicals, including vodka, to determine if the products could change a losing scratcher to a winner, or somehow see if it's a winner before it's bought. Workers here also check questionable winning scratch-offs to find out if they've been tampered with.
We have a lot of smart people, a lot of chemists, a lot of mathematicians, making sure that nobody can compromise the ticket.
Every month, 2 billion lottery tickets like these Missouri ones are printed in this plant. They're shipped to other states as well as other countries.
They are wound into big spools and stacked to the ceiling and then shipped to 44 states and more than 50 countries. The Show Me State is a big customer.
Out of the 44 states that sell scratch tickets, we are at the 15th number level and then 25th overall in the world.
This shouldn't take long.
If Fox 2's Timmy Zell placed the 257 million Missouri tickets sold yearly side by side, they stretch to Hong Kong and back and still have a lot of scratchers left over.
This should only take a minute.
Security is a priority at Scientific Games. More than 180 surveillance cameras focus on each employee's every move. Former FBI agents run background checks on workers. And to make sure the game is fair and credible, multiple audits are done while the game is being produced.
There are a number of checks and balances that ensure that all the prizes are in the game.
It's no secret the odds are against winning. It says so on every ticket. Still, folks play.
Scratch-off tickets, I think, are definitely going to have a great future.
Players may one day purchase and scratch them on the internet. $20 is the most expensive ticket in Missouri. Some states plan to sell really expensive ones.
We've done $50 games. We are planning to do a $100 game.
But of course, people in the Midwest are a little conservative, yeah. And Missouri lottery officials expect to keep the $20 ticket as probably the highest amount for quite a while.
Yeah, I can see that. Now, you were in Atlanta. You found out all sorts of information, too much to fit into just your story tonight. But what else can we find out if we go to the website?
We have seven more secrets on our website, question, answer. You can kind of take a quiz, see if you know the answer. Some of them easy, some of them hard. It's fox2now.com.
My mother loves scratch-offs, those expensive ones. That's like a good pair of shoes on sale. I can't do it. Makes me nervous. All right, Rocky, thanks so much. We got a shot right now for you. From